Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along.
I went through
Pop Tarts.
I went through
it. It's about $180,000 house. Maybe $200 at most, I think.
So a friend of mine.
Pop Tarts! I'm so excited!
In 7 months. Yeah. So I'm going to give them second week in January. We'll come
Dad,
out and look at it.
With my
that price will come down quite a bit because they're building a house in Walpole. And when they have two house payments, they're going to drop the price pretty quick.
That's too much house for me, anyways.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind having that house, but
I like the barn. I like the barn.
Where did you get those from? My doctor's
That's
office.
What, then I looked that other you said he was talking about, and there's not, you know, it's all fenced in the back and everything, but there don't look like there's enough room to get around and put a barn behind. Plus, I don't like it that close to the road.
Yeah.
I think it's a quarter.
I've been looking. I go down every time I leave. I go down a different cut the road.
It's probably a lump of coal.
Try to find some.
Yeah. Kind of a little bit by itself, you know.
You ever go and look at
I don't need a big house.
For sale by owner houses, too?
Yeah.
Or not?
I get on there about every...
Push the silver button.
For sale by owner.
About every other day
silver
or something.
Button.
Yeah.
What is it?
Read it.
It's clean your fingernails.
For infusion.
You really don't get it?
Is it a
That's
car?
Why I got you these and our hair freshener.
Is it outside?
Mm-hmm.
you think I walked over here?
What is it?
By the way, the van's gone.
Is that right? I've been walking
there.
Like,
there's a truck if you want them.
I was like,
what?
Your stinky van has to be
gone.
Oh my god, it's sweet! I didn't catch on ever. I'm like, I thought it was a screwdriver. I'm like, that's green.
Right? Screwdriver.
Oh my god, Tony!
Oh,
I can figure out free. pretty clear.
I drove up from the dealership and then did it.
The biggest song of the entire year on the iHeartRadio Countdown Top 100. Isn't this beautiful? Did you get to see it yet?
And Chris, this is the first time I've seen it.
Do you love it?
Yeah. Why is that camera up in here?
Oh, well, recording me getting in. Oh, my geeky husband.
Do you have something you put the pennies in?
Huh?
Do you have something you put
the pennies in? Oh,
just leave it set like that. Run up there and get some.
Unless you want me to just bring it back. I'll dump it in her thing and I'll bring it back.
What pennies? And by the way, are your
children getting I'll bring it back.
Pennies for what?
Cassie collects change. I'll just bring it back to you.
I got some more pudding. Well, she's going to be here till 3rd, right?
Uh-huh.
We'll get it tonight or tomorrow.
I need this is name C.
See the camera? Put that in reverse again.
Oh, I seen it. Yeah. It shows. Kate, when you're backing up, it shows.
Now, you can get all your text messages and everything over this.
Really?
Yeah.
The seats are comfortable too back here.
Yeah. This is badass.
Yeah, it is.
Walking in the winter wonderland.
In the meadow, we can build a snowman. Pretend that he is Parson Brown.
He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town.
Later on, we'll conspire
as we dream by the fire to face and afraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow, we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson. He'll say, are you married? But he'll say, no, man.
You can do the job when you're in town. Oh, later on, we'll conspire.
As we dream by the fire, to face and afraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
It does have a lot.
Yeah.
It's like an Impala. That's what it reminds me of.
And you put a whole bag of, you get a bag of small. Way back in there.
I love my car.
Be careful, don't wreck it.
See ya. Right. Merry Christmas. See you tomorrow.
Yes, Belle.
5 o'clock.
Dad wants you there. We all want you there.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Yeah.